Got a new little art book a couple days ago, and I decided to give it a nice little art cover. So the cover itself was kind of a canvas material, which I've never really drawn on like this. So I started off with a micron pen, knocked out the line work, then went back over it with some Copic markers to add a little bit of color, and finalized the outline and some lines with the Timbo nib pen there. Turned out okay. I liked it. Anyway, y'all, have a good evening, and I'll talk to y'all soon.